McIntyre assesses the situation and destroys everything in his path, and Cedric Alexander is unfortunately in Drew's path.
Drew said he's going to completely eviscerate Cedric Alexander, and
he's well on
game
his way.
On.
And McIntyre sends Alexander, a former cruiserweight champion, across the ring. Cedric now, great move, kick to the side of the face of McIntyre, who's downed and stunned.
Cedric, hey, Cedric wants to land himself on the map. Here's your opportunity.
Over the top rope and takes out McIntyre. Listen, Cedric hasn't done much since his arrival on the scene on Monday Night Raw. Hasn't been given any opportunities, and he figured last week, what a great opportunity.
Cedric very wisely delivering knees, an elbow explosion right on the jaw of Drew. Can Cedric capitalize?
And here's McIntyre now into the corner, lands on his feet on the apron.
Whoa.
A man of this size soaring through the sky.
Drop kick by Alexander, and McIntyre stunned.
McIntyre finding out firsthand.
And McIntyre again has not been right since the drop kick.
Yeah, but I think Drew delivered a headbutt, stopped Cedric's momentum in the air, and look at these rapid fire right hands raining down on Cedric.
Well, the official trying to separate McIntyre on this all out assault of.
Well, Drew's looking to finish Cedric now.
Alexander.
I think Cedric's storybook's going to come to an end right here.
Yeah, at this point, Cedric.
Inverted Alabama slam.
Cedric, no, rolls through. Shoulders down now, hooks the leg on McIntyre.
No! What?
Alexander got him. What an upset.
Here's your winner, Cedric Alexander.
What did we just witness?
A massive upset by Cedric Alexander tonight.
Somehow, maybe it's divine intervention, maybe the stars have aligned just perfectly, but Cedric Alexander just stunned Drew McIntyre and the entire WWE Universe.
Cedric Alexander is just planting his flag.
What did Cedric Alexander say earlier tonight? The joke will be on you, Drew McIntyre.
I don't joke, Drew. I don't joke.